Even though I'm in my jammies, like,
what?
Like? Oh yeah, I like that. I sweet nourishing legs. I said, hallelujah, mama needed that leg. Okay, here's a picture of a piece of my toes with a piece of it. No caption yet, still working on it, but I'm thinking something like, this toast is toast, or take a bite of toast. Ugh, sure, like, well, you don't have to like it if you don't really mean it. I mean, if it's not doing anything for you, you should just like it.
Okay, then, I pass.
Okay, fine. But how about with, England? Or Hudson?
I still don't.
Fine, totally, it's gone. Okay, let's move on to Snapchat. Who even uses Instagram anymore? Dead people, right? Snappers is my jam. So, first, I got my belly button ring, and then it got infected, so I had to go to the emergency. So, we start with my belly button. Then I went to the mall. Then I was like, yogurt Mondays!
Alright, stop. I didn't ask to see any of this.
Well, no one ever wants to see any of my pictures. They just come up on your feet, like I'm coming up to you now.
Yeah, but what if I choose not to go on Facebook or Instagram for one day?
Wait. You're not gonna go on it at all?
No.
Not even on your phone?
On the days I don't go on social media? Yeah, I mean, I suppose I could.
Wait, so you mean there are days where I take the time and effort to create a really great series of pics of me eating or trying on clothes and making the best duck face ever, and you don't even see it?
Yeah. I mean, I suppose I could.
Hi, hiding you.
I what?
If you're not gonna respect my feed, then I'm not gonna respect yours. Hi.
Well, you're not actually hiding my feed. We're just having a conversation.
Can't hear you because you're hidden. I don't want to have to block you, Jenny. I will, but I don't want you.
Okay, well, I don't care.
Block, block, unfollow on Snapchat, Instagram, and Facebook. Block.
What are you doing?
I can still see you, and I want you blocked.
Ow, stop it.
Block, block and hide, block, hide, block.
Tina, stop it. You can't just block me or unfriend me to my face. So if you have a problem with me, you're gonna have to look me in the eyes and tell me blocking doesn't work in the real world.
You're right. This has just been a hard adjustment for me. I'm really sorry. I guess I just need to reevaluate my life choices. Is it really so important that people like your pictures? Isn't there more to life than just, oh, it's Barry! Barry always likes my pictures.
Nina, wait, finish your thought. You were so close to personal growth.
Duck Hunt.
Hello. Aren't librarians supposed to be like Siri of reality?
Sort of, but not really.
Great, duck hunting. Search.
Rude. What kind of duck hunting book are you looking for?
I don't want a book. I just want search. Enter, search.
Well, I can't search if I don't.
Actually, delete new search. Ducks sell illegal.
Illegal?
Siri, can you please just tell me where I can sell my ducks in the black market?
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave, sir, or I have to call the police.
What about Google?
No, this is a building of books, and librarians are not human search engines.
What about a bank? It's not ideal, but I'd take a Bing if you got a Bing. Siri, find me a Bing.
No, we don't have a Bing. We do have some community computers, but as you know, the internet is down, so they're pretty useless at the moment.
So they don't have a Bing, huh?
No.
And you don't have a Google or even a Yahoo?
No.
And you don't know I'll be the legal duck sound.
I'm calling the police.
Goodbye, Siri. Catch you on the other side of the pond.
Some people.
Ryan Gosling wedding cake.
Are you looking for a book?
No, it's like a website, I think. Ryan Gosling wedding cakes. They're like memes or something. I don't know. I heard about it. It's supposed to be funny. Plus, I want to marry him.
This is a library.
Yeah, I know.
Do you know what a library is?
Yeah, it's where you find stuff, like information. So I thought, since the internet was down, you'd be able to help me.
We have books here. Books.
Whatever, Siri. Forget it.
My name is Harriet.
Good day. Do you work here?
Yes, I do.
It's a beautiful library.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. How can I help you today?
What's that song that's like, ba-da-ba-da-da, ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba?
Are you joking?
Ba-da-ba-ba-da,
ba-da-ba-ba-da. Are those the lyrics?
No, but do you know it?
No, I do not.
Let me sing it again.
You have an awful voice.
And you call yourself a place of higher learning.
Listen up, everyone. This is a library. We don't do internet searches, we don't find celebrities or song lyrics or websites that buy ducks. We have books here, only books. Books with real pages you can feel and hold, books. Do you understand? Hello, are you looking for a book?
Yes.
Oh, good. I can't believe, Harley Jim, to hear you say that. I can finally do my job. What is the book you're looking for?
Well, it's about a cute little cat that gets his head stuck in a jar. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I don't think so. Do you know the title of the author?
No, but it was on Facebook pretty much all summer.
Facebook, okay. Are you sure this is a book or just a video you saw posted online?
What's the difference?
Get out!
We'll be right back.